This one gives you kind of a little flame type of a skull and crossbones type of thing. And they have software that's going to be available as well to design all your own stuff. Again, here's that data logging page, which I really like. Save, add, ignition advance to it just for to show some of the other things that it will do. We'll make it blue. So now you got three different parameters there. So it's just some of the things that the tool's capable of. So I guess that's it for now.